Welcome back, everyone, to the Xamarin Show, Snack Pack Edition. I'm your host, James Montemagno, and today I'm going to show you how to automatically provision your iOS applications inside of Visual Studio 2017 with our Fastlane integration. Now, previously, I had Oleg on talking about how we integrated Fastlane to streamline app provisioning for your development and App Store releases inside of Visual Studio for Mac. So find those links in the show notes below. But we've also now integrated it directly into Visual Studio 2017. Now, if you've ever done any iOS application development, or maybe you're just getting started, getting the application onto your device is half the battle. For Apple, you have to make sure you register for a developer account. You need to make sure your Mac actual machine is registered and provisioned with certificates. And then you need to register your device. You need to create an ID for your app. You need to create a provisioning profile for that app and then register devices to that profile. It's a headache. But we've streamlined it using a tool called Fastlane built into Visual Studio to make it as easy as logging into your account and simply pointing it at your app to deploy it. So let's over to Visual Studio and take a look. So here I am inside of Visual Studio 2017, and I've created a blank iOS application. Now to get started, we're going to go into Tools Options. And under Xamarin, you'll see this brand new Apple account section. And we're going to add a brand new Apple ID. So I'm just going to add my account here. And we're going to go ahead and log in. Now, as long as I have Fastlane and everything installed, this will provide the fast and secure way to get access to my account. So here, I've gone ahead and I have my Apple ID. I have my actual account. And I can view details. This will pull up all my certificates and identify what's in my keychain or not in my keychain automatically. So what's great is I can install those immediately onto my Mac. So this is connected to my Mac, as we can see here, over SSH, and that's how it's doing that pairing. Now, all I need to do is go into the project options under bundle signing. What this will do is it'll allow me to do manual provisioning or automatic provisioning. Here, I can go ahead and set automatic, and then select a team. So I can select Xamarin Inc. This will run through the automatic signing. This will make sure my devices are provisioned, it'll ensure my machines are provisioned, and it'll go ahead and handle everything for me. If I need to do more, it of course will register all those devices and anything that I need. Here I can go and simply toggle this over to iPhone, and now we'll see the developer automatic, everything's automatic is set up, and I can simply go ahead and deploy this to my actual iPhone. Now, what's important here is that with automatic provisioning, it's handled registering my Mac, it's handled registering my actual physical device, and created a provisioning profile. If I change anything, such as my identifier, inside of my info P list, for instance, it'll go ahead and redo that for me. You can toggle back off and on, or you can go ahead and do the manual provisioning and select things yourself if they're already installed on your machine. So that's really nice just from a point of view of getting started. And of course, then you select your team. So if you're on multiple teams, you can go ahead and do that there. And then we can see that it's actually building on my Mac, and over local Wi-Fi, it'll actually start to deploy to my device. And what I've done is I've paired my iPhone first via USB to Xcode and simply enabled network deployment. And then inside of Visual Studio, I see this iPhone connected via network to deploy over my local Wi-Fi to the device. So let's give it a second here to actually go ahead and compile up my application and get it onto the device. Perfect, so now it's gone ahead and launched, and I have it screen mirrored here, so I can actually see this full application being deployed onto my device in just a few seconds using Fastlane integration into Visual Studio 2017. So there you have it, as easy as checking a few checkboxes and logging into your Apple developer account, you have all the provisioning all completely done inside of Visual Studio 2017, and of course, for Visual Studio for Mac. You can read all the documentation in the links below, and don't forget to subscribe by hitting the bell over there, up over there, you know what to do. Get all the updates of the Xamarin Show in your inbox. So until next time, I'm James Montemagno, and thanks for watching.